as a child, the fear that's instilled in you when you hear a scream, because that one person that should protect you, you can't. It's not a protection. And that's all I've ever known.
I'm a 13-year-old boy and I suffered in more than one way from my dad. And my mum has also suffered, like mentally and physically. I was thinking, could he just stop it and like be like a real dad? But no, he'd never changed.